guy who owned this place used to have a sweet car.
Going that way.
Thank you.
Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Ma'am. Maybe this place can help us undo the damage the cult did to the area.
Hope the Peggy's left some of their research papers for us. Maybe something useful we could salvage from this.
I'm tired of digging holes in the ground.
You don't exactly look like a cultist.
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
How do I know you're even real?